CODECS is a Horizon Europe project that works for understanding the benefits and costs of digitalization of farming. And the idea is to find what sustainable digitalization is and to maximize the benefits of sustainable farming. Our research can help them by boosting knowledge development and transfer, and deploying sustainable agricultural techniques can create new opportunities in rural communities. We need to find strategies and platforms that help us to take new tools and technologies to rural communities. For example, in CODECS, we work with a network of living labs and demo farms that help us to spread the knowledge around Europe. It's simple. We need to think bigger and support innovative ideas, especially at the local level.